You're alive. But I thought you died. But how? And, well, it's good to see you, but why are you here, Yulia? The lance. Then, Herod. I apologize for my rudeness. I haven't seen a face that wasn't furry, wooden, or trying to kill me for weeks. What changed his mind about the lance? No, damn it. I'll avenge him. His lance will be struck straight into Raye's black heart with my hands. And to think I was wasting time on Yerun. Morditas, do you not know? Yerun was a champion, and was there when Morditas rebelled. Until Yerun was seduced into becoming his champion. A great warrior swayed. I wanted to learn more. Legends say he might be imprisoned somewhere close. But who cares about that? I must deal with Raye. The lance is just up ahead. the lance. We have the lance, which means I must return to Heoboria. Would you come with me? It's a large request, but I need all the help I can get. But why? Ha! Immortal Empire! Are you serious? I'll give you one better. After we're standing over Raye's corpse, we'll take that bag of bones together. The battle with Irun was amazing. I'm itching for one better. Tell me more of this immortal emperor on our journey.
The lance was found, and a bond was formed.
Do you think we'll see Hierot before
their fates intertwined?
Let's go together.
With mine. But for now, they focused on their gods.
I know things are grave. But I can't help but feel relieved that Grail's back. Yes. About that. If what you say is true, if I am to become a revenant serving some master, I will refuse. To be honest, I can't imagine it. But I will take your warnings to heart.
I see you have returned with the lance. Now it shall bear my final blessing. Even the gods cannot observe what fate intends for us. Do not let it bind you. Farewell.
We have Hirot's blessing. And now he's gone. We must move on. There are other matters. Other gods we must tend to. Our only chance to defeat Raye is if we gather their blessings. You're right. We will. We'll travel west towards the sea. Lagon is there, the god of sea and storms.
Thank you.
We have a problem. Reaching Thetima will prove more complicated than we thought. Raya's forces are here. It is too dangerous to take the river, but other routes will take weeks. Are you insane? You would be fighting alone. You did well with the Wangari. Then, they're holed up in the pier. If you think you stand a chance, show no mercy.
I help you? Don't lose your way.